All right, check it out, guys. The remove tool, original photo. You're gonna click the remove tool, which is right here. Set it to brush, I think that's the right size. And I come over. I don't want this guy in my photo. So I'm gonna trace him out. He's all selected now, and I just let the mouse go. Wait a minute or two, well, more like 5 seconds, and he's gone, clean.